great things about being privileged to work with this group is I'm not working alone. You've already seen Mr. McEden on the I've also had the good fortune to work with Evin Kridakorn, who's decided to throw away a promising future in the business world and become a choral conductor. He's a senior in the School of Music, and these next two pieces will be conducted by him. Both are old standards of the choral music repertoire, but they may not be old standards to you.